In this quick video, we are going to go over how to install .NET Core and Visual Studio Code and how to create our first project and run it in Visual Studio Code. First, head over to dotnet.microsoft.com and download and install the SDK for your platform. Next, head over to code.visualstudio.com and download and install Visual Studio Code. On platforms such as Windows, that'll be it. Everything will be ready to go. But on others like Mac, you'll have to add .NET Core to the path. In order to have a better experience coding in C# and Visual Studio Code, we need to add a mandatory extension, the C# extension. Head over to the extension market, search for C#, and install the C# plugin. This will allow some IntelliSense for C# projects. Close Visual Studio Code and open up a terminal. From here, we're gonna do .NET --version to make sure .NET was installed. And here we can see that version 6.0.301 was installed. Next, we will do .NET new --list to see the list of projects we can create in .NET. There's all sorts of projects we can create from ASP.NET Core, Blazor, console apps. For us, we do want to just concentrate on console app for now. So we are going to type in .NET new console and give it a name of getting started. CD into the project folder and then do code space dot. This will open up Visual Studio Code in the context of that folder. When you open up Visual Studio Code, you should see a pop-up in the lower right asking you if you want to create the debug files for the project. Say yes. Open the terminal and then type .NET build to see if our project builds. Then do .NET run to run our application. And here you should see hello world. And there you have it, super easy. Almost as easy as subscribing to this channel if you found this video helpful.